All right, so since I already have an existing account, I'm gonna type in A and then press enter. As you can see, that's my address for my burner wallet. Dark Forest is using XDAI at the moment because gas prices are too fucking high. So I'm going to press one because that's my account. And I'm going to probably black out the screen right before we enter because I don't want to give out my coordinates. That kind of defeats the whole purpose. But I guess like if you're in the space that I'm in, you might be able to use pattern recognition to find like what area I'm in. Hey, what's up, Brian? Thanks for the tip. So I'm gonna blacken my screen. You use the lower right-hand corner. I'm gonna click that to hide my coordinates. And if I'm looking down, it's because I'm using my phone to try to keep up with the chat. And just a reminder, guys, the contract is really big, so it might take some time for the game to actually start. Anyone has like time to kill, highly recommend watching an ETH Online panel with Dark Horse. Primo stuff. Yeah, like Brian said, they think there are around 150K transactions on the contract and about 50K planets. And if I stumble with my words and stuff, guys, this was a really off the cuff decision to stream, and I haven't streamed in like months too, so bear with me. Right, I zoomed in a little bit more so you can see. So now we press enter to begin. Yeah, so you guys probably saw those coordinates. My bad. I forgot to black out the screen. Who knows? I might just start a interplanetary galactic alliance to fight off like the big boys. And let me know if the music's too loud or you want me to change it. All right, let's see what I was doing. All right, so like one of the last moves I made was this guy went to conquer this planet, which had pirates. And it had about like 900 seconds before like he essentially reaches this this planet. So I ended up sending resources shortly after that. So as soon as he or she took over this planet, I ended up conquering it immediately after that. So there's like different strategies that you could. Oh, awesome. Thanks for letting me know, Brian. But yeah, there's different strategies that you could definitely utilize. Like there is advantage of like going after like smaller planets, and then leveling them up to increase like the range and to kind of like surround like bigger planets. So like for example, I'm over here in this area trying to reach the this area. So if we look at this planet, which has 1,000 energy and 100 defense, I need to send it about 1,000 energy or more to take it over. But if this shield amount was like 200, I would have to send double the energy. A little bit more than double the energy on like 2K. So like what I could do to like scale up and reach over here is like use the smaller planets to take over the slightly bigger planet. And then I can use this big planet to take over. I can use this slightly bigger planet than this smaller planet to rank up to the point where I can continue exploring out this way and eventually take over like this planet and then this planet. You guys see what I'm saying? Oh no, that's unfortunate, Jordan. Awesome. Thanks, Ryan, for following up with Jordan. I'm just gonna check Twitter real quick. Missing anything? Alright, so I have about a little over 1x die, so that's gonna give me about, I think it's like 1,000 moves. So it's gonna be a late night. I'm pretty sure this guy stopped playing a few hours ago. I've already been playing for like 2-3 hours, maybe a little longer, this game is just so fun, and even, oh, yeah, of course I'm gunning for that, for that leaderboard rank. If you guys didn't know, for those that are tuning in, there's a like 1,000 die prize pool for the top 15 players. I'm not quite there yet. My rank is 112. I started at like probably like 300 something, maybe a little less than that, a little more than that. What was it, like Thursday night? I pulled in like 5 or 6 hours after work. I was just having so much fun. That's the only way I could explain it. It was addicting. Like conquering these planets. And zooming out, you can see, like, I'm pretty spread out. That, like, this planet constellation right here. Alright, so let's start making money moves, guys. Alright. So here's another planet I took over recently. It's got about 7,000 or so energy with 200 defense. So, like, if someone tried to take this planet over, they would need to send, like, about 15k energy. But what do I want? I like this planet. So it's got 2.4k with 50 defense. So this also works the other way around. I would only need to send like 1.2k to take it over. And Brian, like, if I'm butchering anything, please let me know. Let me know in the chat. I honestly, like, didn't read much into the FAQ. I just, like, started playing and learned from the guru, the sensei, Jordan Spence. Awesome. This is the one I want. Alright, so I'm gonna send it about still like 2k just in case. Because, you know, better safe than sorry. I'm gonna move my webcam somewhere else. Using this toggle or these lightning bolts, you just press send resources, and you click on this planet. This means a transaction is initialized. You can either reject or approve it. Yeah, for sure, Brian. I'll make sure to do that. If anyone's watching and they catch a bug or weird UX stuff that I miss or Brian misses, like, write it down in the chat, and I'll collect it after the stream to forward to the Dark Forest guys. Alright, so zoom in, you'll see it's gonna take about 700 seconds to reach this planet. You can speed up the stats of planets by sending it silver. So, like, if we right click, you'll see silver to next rank, about 625. I think I have. Asteroid thingamabob. Here we go. Let's see how far I can take this one. All right. And as you can see, like, if you look at the yellow line, that's how far, like, the energy will take you. So about like 240 units of distance. I don't know what it is. Hey, Alan, welcome. All right, so I want to send it to here. Let's see. 600 silver to level up this planet. I'm just gonna double check. 625. Okay. Very tempted to take this dude's asteroid belt. Patron wifey. I haven't seen him online in a couple days, so you know. This is an adversarial environment. You know, it's a dog eat dog world. If you read the Ethereum's a Dark Forest, you know there's monsters in the Dark Forest. So like, you know, why not? Yeah, Brian says, definitely do it. All right, let me see. All right, 4.5k energy. I don't see any defense on it. Ooh, that's appetizing. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it says 7.5k of silver that it already has and that it can generate. That's very tempting to use, because then with all that, like, you get to level up all your like surrounding planets, and 4.5k energy, like, that's some pretty good distance. Yeah. Dawn power, get you up to wash, here. Dish spray. Why let those dishes pile up? Dawn dish spray cleans them super fast. Just spray like the rinse. Baby's taking a nap. Clean those bottles. You guys heard from Brian. Actually, mines have low defense too. There's another one over here. This one's even more tempting. 11.1k energy, 21.8k silver.
As new parents, we know time is precious.
That's why delivery or curbside pickup with Publix is our second best friend.
I even ordered roses for the wife, and my order was ready in as little as 2 hours.
Which means more time for family. Get $5 off your order of $40 or more for delivery or curbside pickup with promo code NEWBIE20, powered by Instacart. Click ad for details or visit Publix.com/radio. Offer ends November 4th. Publix, where shopping is a pleasure. Prices vary from in-store. Fees, tips, and taxes may apply, subject to terms and availability.
All across America, people are exercising their rights, standing up, and speaking out for what is right. This November, casting your vote is how you make your voice heard. So stand up, speak out, and plan your vote today. With the pandemic changing our way of life, and November 3rd right around the corner, your future is in your hands. This election, your vote is your voice. Don't wait. Vote today. Vote.org is responsible for the content of this advertising.
Black out the screen real quick so you guys don't see like my payment info.
Thank you.
didn't want you guys to like have to deal with ads anymore. So who's all in the chat? Take over more planets. All right, I want to focus on so I need 5,000 silver to level up that planet. Let's see how much for this one. 1.2k to take over that planet. Oh, sweet. We're only got about 3 minutes left before we take over this planet. Start the explorer again. So the explorer is what essentially it discovers, like the empty space. Yeah. So as it goes through and explores, it'll find like other planets, the silver mines, and all that. Actively trying to rank up this planet, so I'm gonna send it some silver. Oh, and yeah, Ryan, I purposely blacked out my screen, so I could upgrade to Spotify Premium. Didn't want to show my payment info. So while all that is happening, let's see what else we could do. All right, so that needs 305 silver to rank up. I have some mines around it, so I think you could easily do that. Oh, transaction failed. Okay. Error calculating ZK snark. So that might happen every once in a while. From my experience playing, you know, like 10 hours, I've only came across that once. Adeline says that indicates a network error. Let's see. Here we go. Another mine. shit. She seems like Kumrine underscore ETH is back up. Hopefully he's not watching this stream. I might not have like the firepower quite yet. Thank you. Yeah, so instead I decided to go after this planet. Kinda don't want to start beef with this guy yet. Still want this planet though. So. C'est la vie. Ooh. Did not know that. That's a nice trick. Thanks, Brian. One thing that you guys can do is check the checks box in the transaction confirmation window to auto confirm for the next 24 hours. So right here, click this box and then approve. So as you see, that's been upgraded. Let's see, do I still have time? Yeah, this dude's got quite a bit. All right, so all right, I got 632 energy. So 150 energy and then 200 defense. So I want to send it like 600 or so. So I'm gonna send it pretty much all the energy. I'm not gonna send it any silver just in case. So that was pretty quick. See, 15 seconds. Probably gonna top it off with some of this gold. Let's see, 625 gold. I mean silver. Enrique, what's up? All right, so that planet is mine. It probably wouldn't hurt to send it some energy, so I'm gonna use this big planet. Let's see, 7.5k. I could probably get there in less time. I'll send it 1.6k just in case. How much is this one? 400. So that's 4x, that's 800. energy to take it. I might not get it in time. Can you send resources twice? Who knows? Let me. It's 367. So I need 800. I did not know that. Apparently you can. Is that what that guy did? Yeah, looks like it. So that's 350, 313. I'm for sure gonna beat him. As you can see right there. Here, let me zoom in. This one was 296. This one. See the time for that one. All right, so what's happening? This one's close. It's being captured. I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab a drink. So this one's 240 seconds until it reaches this planet, and then this one's 400 seconds, so I might be able to take it over. And those are my cats in the background, if you can hear them. Alright, so... Alright, so this is about to be topped off with some gold, I mean some silver. Looks like we didn't take over that planet. Thank you. Oh yeah, we were planning to upgrade this. I'm gonna go with defense on this one. Actually, I'll go with speed. Let's check back on here. Alright, 41 seconds. Let's see what happens. Ooh, this is exciting, guys. So you can see those planets are mine. Oh no. End up taking it over. Guess that wasn't enough. Alright, let's see what happens with this one. See if he takes it over. Thank you. shit. He took over my big planet while I wasn't looking. Yeah. R.I.P. I'm sure I didn't want to go to. Spend some money on fortifying my my big planets. Don't have quite enough. If I level that one up enough. Alright, so resources to do that. Probably gonna stay up later than this guy so I could take it back. Let's see, 625. Yeah, might have to kiss that plant. Bye. Another great thing about using the small planets is you can use them as like as a way to a route for gold. Silver. Yeah, so I'm gonna spend some time fortifying some of my big planets. Let's see. This dude is pretty vulnerable right now. Let's still gonna cost me like 800. He's attacking me from both sides. Got a defensive 50 and 110 energy, so we would need only to send like 50 or 60 energy. But you know, we might just want to be careful. This one. Thank you. 240 plus 300. It's like about 540. I'm just gonna send extra energy just in case. Actually doesn't hurt sending more energy because I'm gonna want this planet to have more energy than the current planet I have since I want to take over that big pink one. Also, it doesn't hurt zooming in because you'll find little gems like this. And since it doesn't have any pirates, you could just claim it. And it has a defense of 400. Resources. Zoom back in. There we go. 510 to rank up. I have some asteroids with 500 silver already, so I'm just gonna send that over. Same thing with this one. Oh. So I made the mistake of sending silver to this teeny planet that doesn't have that much. That has a cap of 50 silver, so. So since this one has a 1.6k defense for being a tiny planet, I think we should level up the range and speed. Let's see. This little silver mine right there. it's always good to have more silver. Go after these two silver mines. See what else we could do while all that stuff is happening. Alright, 109 of silver left. Alright, I know I have more silver somewhere. Sweet, so we took over this one. Nice. Alright, 5,000 to level up to the next rank. plus like 100. Some more. Sweet. So one of my goals for tonight is to take over this pink planet, because that'll make it easy to take over this asteroid belt. In the meantime, I could take all these smaller ones. Increase the speed of this one, so I'm gonna send it all the silver it already has. It shouldn't take that long. Nice. So that means the energy is gonna increase at twice the rate. And thanks for everyone tuning in and hanging out. Thank you. Alright, so I want to get gold, silver here for all my little mines. How should I do that? So the max I should send it is 63. Hey, what's up? I see someone just joined. Alright, so it seems like this guy probably has gone to bed. Just taking a break. So I could probably swoop in. Alright, let's see. Still need a bunch of gold, silver for that. Oh, okay, this one's ready to upgrade. Alright, that's gonna be easy to take over. For people that are just joining in, you see the defense rating of 300. So you're gonna want to send it at least like 324. Because you want to like essentially, like if that had 100 energy and a 200 and 100 defense, you would want to send a little bit over 100. If at 200 defense and an energy level of 100, you want to send double that energy. So 300. So I'm going to want to set a little bit more than that, just in case. Yeah, like that's more than enough. So 8, 16, 24, so that's 2400 energy that I'm gonna want to send to it at minimum. I usually add the defense to that too, so it's 2400 plus 300, so 2700. So I'm probably gonna want to send about like 3000 energy. Send a little bit more just in case. Thank you. So that's plenty enough to take this pink planet. Hopefully I'm not repeating myself, but for the new people that just joined the stream, you see 2.4k energy and 50 defense. So I only need to send about like 1.2k energies to take it over. And if it had a defense rating of 100, I would send like 2.4k. And if it was 200 defense, I would send 4.8k. 4.8 to like 5k. Guys have any questions, just let me know. I'm checking the chat on my phone. All right, so I'm gonna send, let's see how much. Like that might not be enough. I might need to weaken it. So I'm gonna go on a double attack. So since this is unclaimed, even though it has a defense of 200, you can just take it. Sweet. Brian just wrote an update to the miner. It's coming soon. So everyone, keep a lookout. Thank you. Sweet. Yeah. Keep me posted, Brian. My fiance gets up at like 3:30 to start teaching English as a second language. So I'm probably gonna have to stop around like 2:30 at the latest. But yeah, I would love to test it on stream. I could always move upstairs. Sweet. Under 100 in the ranking now. This guy on the left moved me from like 100 something to like 120 at one point during the stream. It was pretty frustrating. Yeah, Brian. Yeah, it's pretty early. It's like 1:21 right now in the AM. And it's not the first time where she's waking up and I've still been up like watching anime or playing video games or trolling on Twitter. But I've been lately trying to wake up when she wakes up. Kind of like sync our schedules. So that's 400 defense, 55 energy. It's about like 200. I'll send like around 600 plus just in case. What's the closest I have around here? That should be enough. Damn, he took that while I wasn't looking. Oh well. Thank you. I'm gonna need to send this planet at least 700 energy. What's the reach on this bad boy? Send this one probably around 800. All right, let's take it in steps. Should be about the same. Sorry for the sniffling, guys. I forgot to take my allergy pill. That's my bad. Oh, sweet, took it over. Actually, you take that now? No, I don't think so, not quite yet. Thank you. Ah, there's my old planet. So that 26 silver to max it out. So I'm gonna use this tiny planet to relay some of this silver to another planet that I want. I forgot I had that there. Right, so for me it makes sense to at least rank this planet up once or twice. Alright, so I'm kind of deciding which planet in this area I should upgrade first. Take that. I should be able to take it with like 2.75k. That's odd. Oh well. I need to send at least 400 energy. Yeah, for sure, Brian. I'll do that in a second. And thanks for the heads up. I appreciate that. Ooh, that's tight. For people who just entered the chat, they just wrote up a tool that allows you to use more of your CPU power for mining. I mean, even though I have a laptop, it's a hefty boy. So hopefully I'll be able to take advantage of that. That's booting up. I'm gonna just go on Twitter, see what's up. Jeez, it's cold. I have not tried scripting at all. But I do want to start getting into coding and stuff. Because I feel it would be very advantageous. For sure. How do I access the Dark Force console / terminal? Do I have to like download something off of GitHub? Yeah, no worries, Brian. Thanks for sharing this update with me. Definitely, I'll keep that a secret. Almost there, guys. Forty-five, fifty, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90. We're almost there. Cool, I'm reading. Go. Oh yeah, this already feels better. Gonna pause this, dude. Oh. All right, found the crosshair. answer. Feels a little faster. Yeah, definitely. Yes, 600 or so hashes per second. Even tell by these little marks right here too. Let me check. I remember I saved the. Six cores, 12 threads, up to 4.1 gigahertz. And I have 8 gigs of like RAM, maybe 16. Try the 4X. Oh wow, yeah. 941, almost 1,000 hashes per second. Damn, that's moving quick. Do you guys see that? Look how fast that is. Yeah. Jeez. Holy moly. I'm having a hard time keeping up with it. That's totally fine. I like close pretty much like every other browser and every other program to play this game. And then OBS is a pretty light client as well. Press the gear icon. Oh, I don't see the endpoint URL. Do you mind sending it to me on Twitter? Gonna black out this screen real quick. Sweet. Current RPC endpoint is the new one. Thank you so much, Brian. I really appreciate that. Ayo, nice premium client. That sounds dope. Yeah, of course. I'll keep playing for a little bit more. Again, thanks for the extra edge. I'd love to chat with you over DMs sometime. I work for Pocket Network, and we'd be more than happy to subsidize your API requests and stuff. And we just launched support for XDAI. So hopefully that will help you guys out. Oh snap, I took that over. Sweet. All right, let's see. Okay, I'm gonna send 4K. How much do I need? 4.5. Ah, sweet. Yeah, so you're familiar with Pocket Network. Nice. Yeah, 100%. Oh yeah, I remember VIP node as well. I wonder how far that's gone. Oh yeah, I could tell that the miner's a little bit more incentive. My fans turned on. Hey Brian, if you're still in the chat, I noticed that I have energy accruing, but I can't claim this Super Mario thing. Yeah, what's up, Brian? That makes a ton of sense. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna call it a night. Had a lot of fun playing. Thanks to the Dark Forest team. Alright, have a good night everybody. See ya. Oh yeah, make sure to check out Dark Forest on Twitter, DarkForest_ETH. All right, take care, everybody.